Amaranth, this huge plant next to me, produces a very small seed, but in large quantities, and is an important food source in parts of Mexico still. It was apparently domesticated multiple times in different parts of the Americas, from Mexico down through parts of South America. At the time of the Spanish conquest, it had religious significance for the Aztecs to the extent that the Spanish banned cultivation of the crop. So it was hidden in obscurity for centuries and become more prominent recently. It's known to be very drought tolerant, nutritious, short season. So it has attributes that lend itself to a reasonable crop production. And as you can tell by the size of the inflorescence here, produces thousands of seed on a plant. Now, this was domesticated from a pigweed. Here's one of our native pigweeds here. So you can see that one of the changes through domestication was this enormous increase in the size of the seed-bearing structure, reduced branching, and increased leaf area and vigor. Amaranth, by the way, is also used as a green vegetable crop in the seedling stage. During the 1980s, amaranth was considered the next big thing. It was going to be an important crop in the U.S., but never did quite take off. But again, it's receiving attention for its adaptation to heat and drought. So maybe it'll find a niche market now.